Welcome back. So today I'm going to show you guys how I got this super defined twist out. If you're interested, just keep watching. So of course I'm going to start off on clean hair, and I'm just going to part my hair the way that I want to style it. I'm going to start off by putting it in four sections because it's easier to work in four sections. Okay, so what I'm going to be using today is coconut oil, of course, olive oil, Eco Styler Gel, my leave-in conditioner, and Cantu Curling Cream, and also water bottle, my dimming brush, and detangling comb. So I like my first two twists in the front of my head to go toward my face, so I'm just going to section it off and then add my leave-in conditioner. After I have that in, I'm going to detangle it with my dimming brush, and then I'm going to add my coconut oil, and I'm going to add my Eco Styler Gel. Okay, so once I brush it again, I'm just going to start flat twisting it, and I'm going to flat twist it going toward my face. When I'm flat twisting my hair, I'm making sure that I'm twisting tight and neat because I want my twist out to be very defined. And I want to make sure that my ends are smooth, so every now and then I'm going to be brushing them down, and I'm going to be adding some curling cream to them. And so basically, I'm just going to do the same thing throughout my whole head. Okay, so once I have my flat twists complete, I like to stretch them. So the way I'm going to stretch them is I'm just going to take a bobby pin and I'm going to wrap the hair around my finger and stretch it across my head. It doesn't matter which way, just as long as it's stretched. And I'm going to use the bobby pin to pin it in place so that in the morning my twists will not be shrinking, they will be elongated. So the next morning, after I am dolled up, I'm just going to take the pins down, and as y'all can see, the twists are elongated. And I'm going to use my Kinky Organic Growth Oil, and I'm just going to take it and rub it on all of my twists. And I'm going to make sure it's at the tip of my fingers so that when I take down my twists, I get, you know, minimum to no frizz. As y'all can already see, the definition is popping already. cooking down, it's time to fluff. And I'm going to use my pick, which I got from the dollar store. It was like a dollar. And I'm just going to fluff my hair. I like my hair to get really big, so I'm going to be fluffing for a while. So now this is another trick that I've seen and I've used. And what I'm doing is pulling down a piece of my hair on the side, and I'm going to bobby pin it down like that, and that's going to give me more length. Now it's time to lay those edges, and I'm going to use Gorilla Snap and an old toothbrush. I'm just going to, you know how to slick your edges down, just slick them back. Nothing too special. Okay, y'all, so I'm done. This hair is definitely going to get bigger. The older it gets, the better it looks. I hope this video helps somebody. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later.